I got myself in a bit of trouble, and it's because I listened to the internet. So I usually use RV toilet paper, and y'all said that regular toilet paper was fine. I started using regular toilet paper, and immediately my toilet got stopped up. So now I've got to figure out how to fix this. But just so everybody else knows, if you're using RV toilet paper and think, oh, everybody says it's fine to use regular toilet paper, don't use regular toilet paper. That was a huge mistake.